At the law firm of Horan & Horan, we handle very complicated cases involving large trucks and tractor trailers. There's a lot to consider when locating an attorney that handles these types of cases. You need an experienced attorney. The injuries are often significant and serious. However, there's a lot of investigation that goes on before you even get to the issue of injuries. For example, an experienced attorney will investigate the fleet operation of the company involved, the hiring, the training, the supervision of the drivers. An experienced attorney will check into the Department of Transportation regulations, OSHA regulations, HAZMAT, environmental regulations. These are all sometimes very serious issues involved in a tractor-trailer accident. Maintenance of the trucks and the tractor-trailers can become important. We often investigate literature from the American Trucking Association, the National Safety Council, the Maryland Motor Trucking Association, interstate regulations. A prompt scene investigation is also very important. That includes photos, it includes interviewing witnesses. Sometimes a tractor-trailer accident involves whether the load on the truck was properly secured. It may involve driver fitness, it may involve driver fatigue, which means you have to get into the manifest and the different stops that the driver had made, how long the driver had been operating the motor vehicle prior to the accident. You also want to try to investigate the computer monitoring equipment, similar to what people think of as the black box in an airplane accident. If you or a loved one is involved in a large truck or tractor trailer accident, please call the law firm of Horan & Horan at 301-441-2022.